jamming to the sounds of Toronto's versatile child, DJ Tyler Reed.
This is my year anniversary to when I started athletic eating. Everybody's been asking me how much weight you've lost, what did you start off with. I'm going to put it all out there, there's no shame to the game. When I started last year this time, I was 336 pounds. This, I said it, 336 pounds. My colon size was about a 24, sometimes a 26. Now I am 94 pounds lighter. I'm 242 pounds currently, and I'm a size 16, sometimes to 18, depending on the outfit. And just last week I tried to get into a 14, which I actually got into a 14. So I'm alternating. This is just an example to show. Since I'm sharing so much, I'm actually just show you what I was last year this time. This was actually tight on me. You can look back on my pictures on my journey, 100 pound weight loss of diabetes, and I was wearing this very same skirt. And I put it off, and I think, wow, this is how I was. To think this time last year, if I didn't start working out where I would be, plus the 94, I probably would have been plus maybe another 30 or another 40, but I decided to take it upon myself and make a change in my life. It is so important. I think what motivated me, the death of my mom, and my health crisis. Type 1 diabetes is nothing to joke with. I used to take it for granted because I was still able to walk, see, but when my joints start failing me and the doctor called me in his office and called me morbidly obese, not obese, but morbidly obese. That's the most devastating word that you can ever hear. That was a wake-up call for me. I encourage you, before New Year's resolutions come around, it's going to be December soon. You can start now. You don't have to wait because you're setting yourself up for failure. Why start something tomorrow when you can start today? Your health is so important. You're going to get a lot of energy. It's hard in the beginning. It's a struggle. You keep feeling, I can't do this, I can't do this, but why can't you? Everybody knows I travel on buses from Brampton. Dead of winter, spring, summer, it could be raining, it doesn't matter. I wake up 6 o'clock Monday to Friday, and that's my first thing that I gotta do is do my workout. It gives me energy throughout the day, and I'm motivated to do anything else. In everything in life, I'm getting stronger. So I encourage you to take up the challenge. Don't wait for a doctor to call you in your office and say you have an illness that can't cure. You sometimes do not get that second chance. It takes one chance. So you have it now. Call athletic leaders, the number will be posted, the website, and just join. There's nothing to be shy about, nothing to be nervous. Everybody works as a team. Thank you.